Some rural communities in the Northwest have appealed to the striking employees of the Department of Social Development to return to work. This comes in the wake of negative impact of the strike in villages such as Sekhlehole and the Ratlao local municipality, where residents are struggling to access services. The strike is approaching its fifth week.
The Social Development Service Point. It serves more than 20 villages and neighboring farms. It has now been closed for almost 5 weeks since the workers' strike. Among others, workers, mostly members of the National Education, Health and Allied Workers Union, NEHAU, are demanding salary increases, better working conditions, working tools and rural allowances. But Sekhlehole village is impoverished. Its villages largely depend on social grants and regularly need services of social workers. The strike has now left many villages stranded for services. We are hurt because social workers are not at work. They are on strike and we need them for certain services. Even at our homes, we have problems that only social workers can address. When we go around the village helping people, we need to refer some to social development. So, no problems are being solved. Everything has come to a standstill. The provincial department acknowledges the dire situation created by the strike, but is hopeful a solution will be reached soon.
It's regrettable and unfortunate that the strike has affected services in the province, especially at service points and also at the districts. Our clients are also struggling to access the services that they are required to access according to the law.
However, workers have vowed to continue striking until their demands are met.
We are still in the picket lines. The strike is still continuing until Batabile Dlamini signs. We are not backing off.
The strike is expected to continue into next week. This is despite the no work, no pay policy that has been implemented. Ulebogeng Khosilentswe, SABC News, Mahik.